generally from the session, I think the most, the highlight of the session was that we can't have like a one size fit all solution, especially when it comes to clean fuels. And it's important to like try to accommodate all those clean fuels, because households have different needs. And if we are supposed to make the different production systems sustainable, then we should also be able to accommodate all the different types of fuels. Thank you.